What's up, guys? I'm back again with another video. Guys, this time it's gonna be on Surf City Garage, Black Max, vinyl rubber and trim dressing. And this here, ordered this on Amazon. It's gonna run about $12. And this is a 16-ounce Surf City Garage. Okay, your ride is worth it. Black Max vinyl rubber and trim dressing. Okay, maximum performance restores factory new look, penetrates cracking and fading, prevents cracking and fading. Okay, all right, guys. So I applied a coat to this tire already, as you can see here. So we're gonna go ahead and apply a second coat to it, and let's see what it'll do. Here we go. All right. Looks good so far. Oh yeah, looks good. We'll go ahead on for three coats. Okay. We're going for three coats, being we applied two. I did the first one off camera, so. Okay, that's the second. That's the third coat right there. And yeah, guys, I like products like this because they help you. You can use this for vinyl, rubber, and trim dressing too. So, I mean, you can use it for your interior and exterior. Surf City Garage makes some really good stuff anyway. So, you ain't got nothing to worry about. They make some pretty good products. They make a really good car wash soap too. Like I said, later on up in the channel, guys, we're gonna get into some car wash soaps and stuff. We ain't gonna do too many waxes and spray waxes. I mean, too many paste waxes and liquid waxes and sealants. We won't do too much of that here. Mainly just tie shines, and we might get into some car wash. Some car wash shampoos and stuff like that, but nothing heavy here. Strictly mostly tie shine reviews, guys. All right, so let's go ahead and apply third and final coat to this tire, and here we go. Still give a really nice shine. It's not now wet shine. It's more like a, I would say like more like a medium to a high gloss shine. That's what I'm seeing here already, as you can see. It's not a real wet shine. Now, some of you guys like that type of shine like that right there. You know, that's cool. As you can see, how good that looks. Looks good up against the chrome. And it's like a medium shine. I would say a medium. It's not even really a high gloss. It's more of a medium shine, like a clean, natural look. Okay? Now, some of you guys like products like this. They give more of a natural shine look. And not too high, not too shiny. And, you know, just stuff like this is good to have. You know, because, like I said, it's made for interior also. So, that was three coats. And, being, you know, if you could use it for interior, they probably don't want to make it so it could be like your interior be over shiny. You know, who wants a shiny dashboard now? So, you know, you got to look at stuff like this. It's made for vinyl, rubber, and trim. So that's telling you they don't want no shiny dashboard, you know. So you got to look out for stuff like that too. Okay. And it'll give you maximum performance, maximum UV protection, maximum penetration. It will not run. It prevents cracking and fading. Restores factory new look. See what I say, guys? More like a new factory look to your tires and your trim. So it's not gonna give you that overly look shine. See there? You guys can see that pretty good then. Along with that chrome, it's more like a medium shine. It's a clean, natural look. You guys can see that pretty good. So there ain't gonna be nothing that's gonna overly shine, man. It's just a good product, more quality, and a medium shine. That's what it gives, and it's made for interior too. All right, so order it up. It's on Amazon. It's going to run you about $12. Free shipping, Prime membership. And I hope you guys enjoy it, man. It's been a demo review of the Surf City Garage Black Max Vinyl Rubber and Trim Dressing. You guys take care, and I'll hit y'all on the next video. I'm out. Peace.